This trailer was stacked full of luxury cars. Now they're all burnt to a crisp. You can see this tow truck with a crane is now trying to clean up this mess. Check out this photo from one of our viewers as she was driving by. Thick black smoke. The car's engulfed with flames. The call came in at 9:45 this morning, right by the county line on the Turnpike. Martin County Fire Rescue says the driver called 911 and reported his trailer's brakes were on fire. Firefighters knocked down the blaze real fast, but it was too late for six luxury vehicles. Fortunately, that driver was just fine. Both southbound Turnpike lanes were shut down, leading to a major backup. After about an hour, Florida Highway Patrol was able to open up one lane, and traffic started slowly trickling through. There is a little bit of good news for whoever owns these luxury vehicles. Two Mercedes and the truck itself were able to be disconnected from the rest of the trailer so that they did not go up in flames as well. In Martin County on the Turnpike, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.
All right, John, thank you. Let's get a real-time update on this, because here is a look right now at our WPBF 25 Firster live drive on the Turnpike, and you can actually see traffic is still backed up on southbound lanes of the Turnpike. That's the location of where that fire happened. Now let's get a different view here. We can tell you traffic delayed from Jupiter all the way to Palm City on the southbound side again of the Turnpike. That's about 20 miles. Again, the fire is out, but traffic is still backed up. We're going to keep you updated on this throughout this newscast and throughout the day. Only WPBF 25 News.